Well, we got in here like when epidural started kicking in.
Okay, Pam.
And she was doing the, you did 3 pushes for 10 seconds every contraction.
Yeah.
And in between contractions, she was smiling. And we were, I mean, it was so, I guess, comfortable, you know, when you're having a baby or something, they're just, well, this is what we're going to do this time.
Yeah.
The nurse, it's awesome. There's a new baby. You got a new baby up there? Look like a girl with pink hair.